Well, one of the most important things to do is to avoid a recurrence of the ankle sprain, which is very common once you have your first ankle sprain. Our anatomy at the ankle joint is strong but fragile enough that once you sprain your ankle, you lose your kinesthetic position sense of your ankle. This means the next time it starts to twist or turn in the direction of the sprain, you won't realize it because your ankle isn't sending that information to your brain. When I was young, I sprained my right ankle 4 to 5 times each time I played basketball. Badly. My left one as well. I had to use a cane, crutches several times. Until I learned what to do to avoid recurring ankle sprains and injuries. Once your swelling starts to decrease, hopefully you have been icing, you can start to place more weight on it. When it doesn't hurt to stand on it with full body weight, without a cane or crutches, attempt to stand on your recovering leg like a flamingo, hold onto the wall or a countertop if you need to. Your goal should be to stand on one leg with minimal assistance from your hands for about 1 to 2 minutes without feeling fatigue or pain. Don't force it initially, you will feel a lot of discomfort and pressure. Work your way up to the 2 minutes slowly, doing the exercise 1 to 3 exes day. Be careful going downstairs while you recover, your ankle tends to go in its most vulnerable position for a sprain while descending steps. Don't forget to ice daily for about 10 to 15 minutes.